what's up? What's up, everybody? It's your boy, DVL Dublin, the musical teddy bear. Another episode for your earlobe. Thanks for tuning in. Welcome back, everybody. We got a new week going, and we're almost getting to the middle. You know what I'm saying? So keep it locked right here on America's Urban Community Alternative Station. We got the new topic of the day and the throwback song all here. First song out is your boy right here, Love Like You Used To. Keep it locked. Let's get them on America's Urban Community Alternative Station. Let's go.
This is for all the lovers trying to get it back together again. Somehow, some way, baby, we gonna get it back, yeah. All the loving and the kissing, oh.
Listen, baby, I've been texting you all day so we can get together at my place. We meet up kissing, holding your body close to me. I can smell your perfume, it's driving me crazy. I'm gonna turn your ringer off on my phone, 'cause right here's where I wanna be. I need to hear you say,
baby, let's love like we used to.
Let's love.
Problem is you can't see from that floor you on. You ain't know what was coming. We seen it though. Ow!
Entrepreneur status, we cut from a different fabric. I still remember hiding that stuff in the kitchen cabinet. The label really started from nothing and made magic. Now we seem to get attention, it's like the parade passing. Wave, when it's pertaining to business, you gotta tag us. Creating our own resource, grateful to pay taxes. A different bracket, and believe me, I ain't bragging. I'm just glad that I achieved things you can only imagine. Signed to a label, fit for a king clothing. We had it up for purchase, quick as the store opened. And gee, I still remember all the moments that we spoke about our goals on that bunk in the pen. It seemed hopeless. We had to learn the ropes with nobody to coach us, to show us how to move in a room full of vultures. Why am I sitting in a room next to Joseph? When you a millionaire, you can't forget about the culture. Let's go.
The work of a hustler is never done. They gon' say you change when you level up. Sometimes when you on the grind, you gotta leave all things behind and do what bosses do.
All about perspective, with a hunger that's inspired by moments I've been neglected. Familiar with the struggle, but trust me, I don't accept it. I live by the word, it's been proven ineffective. Starring movies for directors, tools gonna be next up. My enemies became a footstool, I done stepped up. It's either sports or we be on Fox when they arrest us. These boys in the hood getting shot more as chestnut. I took a lot of L's, but luckily learned from it. You a boss when you lose everything you return from it. The cost you have to pay is extreme, you need money. And the problems Biggie said it would bring, I seen coming. When you winning, they get nauseous. Friends that make you cautious. Got a lawyer that's on standby the minute that you cross us. My Pakistan connect got me dripping like a faucet. You know I can't forget Max Walker. We some bosses.
The work of a hustler is never done. They gon' see you change when you level up. Sometimes when you on the grind, you gotta leave all things behind and do what bosses do. Do what the bosses do.
Young Millionaires Association. Yeah, see, that's the association. Joe.
Basement-style meetings, we too urban for the golf course. Discussing where to invest a few million offshore. As long as you an employer, your life is not yours. A boss cut his own check, don't wait for someone to write yours. I'm just a big advocate on entrepreneurship. Learn from mistakes of what previous entrepreneurs did. Poverty's a disease, I understand what the cure is.
Let me get back to the focus of the chorus.
They say I'm a workaholic, but they helped me buy my mom her dream. Mercedes Benz felt like a dream when I bought it. She broke down in tears when she saw it. Anyone could visualize the roadmap to success, or the boss draws it. It's four things that'll help you get your dollars up. You plan, you pray, you execute, then you follow up. Who do you contact to become a millionaire? If it isn't Joe Wallace, then who else is you calling up?
The work of a hustler is never done. They gon' see you change when you level up. Sometimes when you on the grind, you gotta leave all things behind and do what bosses do.
Travelers, next Tuesday, a major hurricane will cause complete chaos throughout the city. Food, water, and phone service will be in short supply. There will likely be panic citywide. Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
Disasters don't plan ahead. You can. Talk to your loved ones about how you're going to be ready in an emergency. Don't wait. Communicate.
One in three children born today will get diabetes. This sad prediction by the Centers for Disease Control will come true if millions of Americans don't improve their lifestyles, especially by changing what they eat, how much they eat, and how active they are every day. Every 23 seconds, another American gets diabetes. Stop diabetes before it starts. To learn more, contact the American Diabetes Association or download our free diabetes education programs at learningaboutdiabetes.org.
The station that's playing the hottest new music.
I'm John D.
Hi, my name is John Sebastian.
Jam Pack Radio.
Hey, this is Justin Bieber.
The Urban Community Alternative Station.
All right, welcome back, everybody. Before the break, you heard Al Harris featuring Joe Wallace, Boss Moves. Let's do the birthday shout-outs. If it's your birthday today, yesterday, last week, and we missed you, happy B-Day to you out there. New topic of the day, man. I'm telling you, when you work in the healthcare field, all right, and you're a nurse, you're a doctor, or whatever, the thing of it is to listen to your patients. Since I've been on this other side as being a patient, I've seen more hostility than I've ever seen in my life from healthcare workers. You know, I understand that they're under pressure, they're short-staffed or whatever, but when you got an attitude already before you come to work and then you bring that attitude to the patient, and then you get attitude back, that's what you should expect. So you shouldn't come like that. But we're going to talk more about that. Here's more music. This is Tamar Braxton. Let's get on.
Hit it back.
I'm not
All right, that was my girl, Miss Tiana Major, with her single, Think About You. I love the Caribbean sounds, you know what I mean? All right, and the Biz Autobiography Movie, every Wednesday, all right, 10 p.m. Eastern Standard Time on Facebook and Twitter, social media, and whatnot, so keep it locked. It's very good, the documentary about your boy's life right here. And also continuing on about the new topic of the day, you know, I'll be the first one to tell you that I'll throw you some attitude in a minute if you get me stirred up. But I don't, you know, want to come out of my character, but I feel like this here, you know, respect the patient's rights if you're going to work. Because I'm telling you, being on this other side, it's tough when you got people that come into work with an attitude already. I'm telling you, man, it's not easy. All right, let's get back into some more music here. St. John featuring Future with Roses. Give me my roses now. You know what I'm saying? Let's get them.
I walked in the corner with the body screaming daughter. Never saw the back, but looking like Pablo in the floor. It's gonna make me feel the way like Tony Kilmanola. You already know it. You already know it. I walk in the corner with the money on my finger. She might get it poppin', I'm my wife will fall again. I already know, run. All I need is run. Turn up any time when I turn it on. You know how I get too late when I turn it on. Can't handle my behavior when I turn it on. Too fast and I ask, life don't last, I've been through it all. With it all, that's who you wanna be. Nobody know. No, you won't tell nobody no. Rose, I might pull up flexing on it like a rose. I might tell them, girl, you cupid bought it like a rose. Standing on the table, rose, rose, the rose. You know who to call. Turn up any time when I turn it on. You know how I get too late when I turn it on. Can't handle my behavior when I turn it on. Too fast and fast. That's who you wanna be. I might bring them Brooklyn niggas out on all these corners. I might bring them strippers out and tell them do it for us. You already know, morose. Kill them, make it turn up any time I win.
Shorty gon' turn up and get at these bands. Shorty ain't standing, she brought me a friend. Changed up the temperature, I bought this cash. Come and check the flex on it. Just been talking this shit, I'ma flex on this. Canary yellow, but guess with the glow. Crushing this auto, my VVS froze. Turning up green like everything go. Need interpreters, I don't need to talk to you. I need a translator for this. So many sides of scandal, bro. Ice spaghetti, y'all. Bad, bad, no car. Beat up the box, she gave me a key. Amelia Bush, you keep all the secrets. Solitary diamond, solitary. Better go slide and bang.
Stop, I say none of my complain.
Oh, murder for the campaign. Murder.
Turn up any time when I turn it on.
Keep a lot of drugs.
You know how I get to that when I turn it on.
Got a couple models that
can't handle my behavior when I turn it on. Too fast and fast, but life don't last. Don't get through it all. With it up, that's who you wanna be. No, you won't tell nobody no. No, you won't tell nobody no.
Roses, roses.
What? Bringing up ocean dinosaurs.
You're gonna find what you're looking for. Keep on digging through the dirt, girl. Just leave them bones where they at now. And wash your hands in the faucet of you. Only gonna exhaust yourself. She was way before you met. Keep on saying.
What you bringing up the past for? Bringing up ocean dinosaurs.
You're gonna find what you're looking for. Keep doing that research. And when it surfaces, it's gonna hurt. And now you're trying to figure out what's worse. Look at you mad again. But you can't be mad at him. He won't say.
What you bringing up the past for? Bringing up all shit.
See, that's what you get.
That's what you get.
You wanted a reason to flip out on him again.
You just had to dust it off.
Had to dust
you
it off.
Had to bring it back.
Had to bring it back. wonder where did the good ones go?
They're on the verge of extinction, but you got one sitting right at home.
Whenever you can't reach him, you
thinking that he acting snake.
Shorty, that was your mistake.
He won't say
what you bringing up the past.
You bringing up the past for? See, that's what you get.
That's what you get.
You wanted a reason to flip out on him again.
You just had to dust it off.
Had to dust
just
it off.
That was the legendary Miss Angie Stone with Dinosaur. That's going to conclude our show for today. And like I said, once again, man, you know what? Treat people the way you want to be treated out there. You know what I'm saying? If you work in the public or whatever the case may be, check yourself before you wreck yourself. Because I'm going to tell you, man, you could always end up on that other side. And sometimes the patient, you just might be the person that either only family or somebody that comes and really check on them. You know what I'm saying? So let's 4LP. Live, love, laugh, learn, and pray. Throwback song of the day. Von Mason, the crew. Bounce, rock, skate on up out of here, y'all. Peace out.
The station that's playing the hottest new music. Jam-packed radio. Your urban community alternative station.
You're listening to WUJP 91.3 FM Jam-packed radio, Hempstead, New York.